scam me. There was another note with the pool and peanut butter.
Wait, Cleese, did you send all of this?
Don't recycle the same content. Buy 20 jars of chicken and cover yourself in peanut butter instead. Poking.
Now that's a deal I would take. I'll have Marie cover me in peanut butter as I wrestle E-Rob in a giant pool. It's not worth it. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You sent me all of this shit so I could go on in a thing I said a month and a half ago?
21 month resub. Oh boy, I love this totally non-political game that definitely isn't trying to be about race and has lots of thoughtful and interesting things to say about the subject matter. So far, I'm actually in agreement that it's not about race.
I mean,
like, it's... in a specific way.
Yeah.
It's way too general to be specifically about race.
I think there are probably elements in it that
can
be definitely read as being about race, but like, it's not about anything right
it's,
now.
Well, right now it's about like
did
a
you
class
know
difference.
Detroit was on the Underground Railroad, a route for slaves.
Okay, you just had to do a sturdy like that, didn't
during
you?
During the American Civil War.
Or not, or we could be wrong.
See, Krupa, just subscribe. Disubscribe. Thank you.
We're just on our phones. Oh, hey, what's up?
Hi.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Yeah, sure.
Oh my god.
You sound American.
Yeah, from Norway.
Oh, are you?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Nice to meet you.
I love you. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What's up?
I love your
thank you. Are you here on holiday?
Yeah, I saw you. I came yesterday and I saw your screen.
So did you just randomly see me or you sniped me?
No, I sniped you now.
What's up?
I arrived in London yesterday.
I
saw your stream for like 10 hours.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh my god, I have to meet you. I'm glad we're in our.
Yeah, nice meeting you.
Thank you. Can I take a picture with you again?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Take.
Rob is literally covered in peanut butter. Please look at him. What is my goddamn brother doing?
Wait.
My brother is so out of content. Jesus Christ.
Oh, a plan. Yeah, I totally have one of those.
Not having a main game's tough, dude.
You drove me out, yeah, you had me hypnotized, yeah. Lost and found and turned around by...
Chat, think to yourself the most attractive man you can think of. Who, you're the most attractive dreamboat right now in your head. Do you have someone pictured? Okay, yeah. If you have anybody pictured at all, you're gay as fuck.
You're the streamer.
Yo, Pokimane, you were cold the other day. This could have been you. You messed up real fucking bad. I think I'm getting a hand job as we speak.
Hey, just letting you know, Greek, there's like kids around.
Remember that God is patient.
Oh my god! Oh
and
my
think
god,
of all the
god.
Times when others no. have to wait for you!
No! Don't sing in front of me! Don't sing this song in front of me! Now be in your car and then talk to me! Don't sing this song! Have some patience! I have it! I have it now. Just be in your car, then talk to me, honey. Just be in your car first. I don't want to be a guy in front of the car. Just be in your car.
You know, I'm showing you guys where... Here we go. Here we go, chat. Just in case, you know, if you forgot, I'm a metagamer. I'm a stream sniper, smile. By the way, I'm sorry if you guys don't know what sarcasm is. Anyway, I pull up everybody's stream right up in here. Mm-hmm. I do this with, you know, Detective Snow. So I'll put, you know, like Summit right here. Put Summit right there. And we'll just, you know, hold on. I gotta make sure that I pull it up on the right. Here we go. Let's pull it up on these monitors here. We'll pull up all of the Chang Gang, what they get up to. We'll put them on those monitors over that way. You know, it's easy. We've got all the audio running. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. That's how all of it works.
Would you? Can we have a threesome with Hassan? Would you be okay with that?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go.
Are you okay with
that? Sure, if he wants to.
Yeah. Oh, should we feed before actually?
No. I don't know. Sure? No. I'm sure.
I haven't said anything.
No. Just keep walking. On Twitch, you're not allowed to bring up like other streamers' names because you don't want to slander anybody.
What about Hassan?
Well, Hassan is cool because we're friends, okay?
Are you kidding me, bro? I don't deserve this, dude.
No. Stand up for Greek code, man. Weird champ, weird champ. How many blocks? He looks like.
I just, dude, so, bro. If only you guys knew, man. Just thank you so much, everybody. Try to give you some good play, but this.
I'd cry too if I was playing on console. It's a joke! It's a joke!
It's crazy. Like, Chance will talk to dudes, but like, whenever there's a girl involved, he runs away.
I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
That's what I meant to write. What the? You hear that? Where is it? Oh, and there it goes. There goes the duck flying by. They heard you. Oh, fuck! No! Shit! My rod just went in the water! Fuck! Look what you did! Oh my god! What the f-
Destiny's, I had to carry Destiny's furniture, up to his apartment. Because he couldn't carry it on his own. So I did. And his apartment is empty as shit, dude. My dude... I don't know how he does what he does. He's got like literally got like 4 pieces of clothing. Like, not a joke. My dude lives off of 3 or 4 pieces of clothing. I honestly thought that was like something that cartoon characters did until I met Destiny. It was good.
Hey.
My son just said, I just think I saw Greek God.
Yes, that is me.
Yeah.
What's up, mate? Yeah, sure.
We just ran. So he said, we've got flights to begin in Leicester Square, I'm sure.
You guys live in London?
No, the Isle of Wight.
Oh, right. Yeah, so you know your way around then.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's all right, yeah.
Will you want me to take pictures?
Stay in the queue, mate.
Should I do one like that? You're not in it, Chris. I'm set. Okay, should I do one like that as well?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, nice meeting you, mate.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Are you from Manchester way? You come down?
Bristol.
From Bristol? Oh, yeah. Okay.
We're off to Germany. That's our next stop.
What are you
doing? Event, TwitchCon.
Oh, fantastic. You seem to be your Twitch person. It's been nice to Twitch. So.
Yeah, nice meeting you, mate.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
Enjoy your M&Ms.
Yeah, take care, guys.
See ya.
Nice, wholesome viewers.
That could have been her, right?
Demon Slayer 1121.
How the fuck did that not go? Let's just play Sekiro.
Mountain mama, take me home, country road. I hear her voice in the morning as she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday.
All right, here we go.
Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia.
Mountain Mama.
Country roads.